the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways in the town I've loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn called the women from Craigie, the moor and the barn, while the men on the dole played a mother's role, fed the children, and then walked the door. And when times got tough, there was just about enough, and they saw it through without complaining. Deep inside was a burning pride of the town I loved so well. Now there's music there in the derriere, like a language that we should all understand. I remember the day when I earned my first pay, when I played in that small pickup band. There I spent my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad to behind me. But I learned about life and I found a wife in the town I've loved so well. But when I returned, how my eyes they were burned to see how a town could be brought to its knees by their armored cars and the bond of bars and the gas that hangs on to every dream. Now the army's in store by that old gas yard wall, and the dumb of wire gets higher and higher. With their tanks and their guns, my God, what have they done to the town I've loved so much? Now the music's gone, but they still carry on, for their spirit's been bruised, never broken. They cannot forget how their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace one. For what's done is done, how much won is won, how much lost is lost and gone forever. We can only pray for a bright brand new day in the town I have loved so well. Thank you. Thank
burner board there, everybody.